What became really interesting is the way that they put the songs together. So most mammals produce calls other than humans. It's usually a specific vocalization, a word, or we call them syllables, that they will just repeat over and over again. Whereas these bats are taking different pieces or elements, syllables, and they combine them in a specific way into phrases, and then those phrases are then combined in specific ways to develop songs. So you have a hierarchical structure, that is, you have a specific way they're put together. So we're really excited because we have a model that's a mammal that produces complex vocalizations. So in this lab, we're looking at the production of those vocalizations.